Hello everyone, and today I am again with Isis, and you have probably already seen my video about Korean snacks, but if you haven't already watched, click this link here ups and watch that video as
ups.
Well. And watch that video as well. But as you can already see with the title, today we are going to show you some Dutch snacks that we have made. This really delicious plate of only delicious nuts. Oh, and we also have this one. And at the end we also have some tradition that what we eat during a special event. Which one shall we try first?
This is called gevulde koek. Yeah,
looks like this. Usually they are a little bit bigger, but
yeah,
we
these are
the
really
small.
Usually they're like this,
yeah, and they have like a almond paste filling. And yeah, they are like. I don't know if you know butter
cake.
Oh. It is kind of a little bit like that kind of taste.
It's really sweet. It's really nice. They are reasonably sweet.
I'm a fan. If you come to the Netherlands, make sure to try these ones out as well. Okay, well, let's go to the next one. These pink ones. These ones are as well a smaller version of the big one. These are just like sponge cakes with like pink glaze over them.
And they say that the pink coloring like is distracted from lice.
Thank you.
It's really sweet, yeah. You probably shouldn't think you're eating lice. If that's true.
Yeah.
It's probably not my favorite Dutch thing.
Well, which you can choose now.
To flush away all the sugars.
The next one we are going to do are stroopwafels. You may have heard of them before because they are
quite famous
as well as like outside of the Netherlands, they're quite famous. You eat them, you put them over your teacup, hot tea or hot coffee, and then like the syrup inside will melt. So then you get even more like the cheese effect.
These are delicious. Like I've fed them to a couple of Australian friends while we were still in Australia. And everyone loves them. Everyone. To be totally honest, we've had three. And I'm already quite full.
The next thing we want to try is drop. In English you can also say like licorice.
Right?
It's called licorice. But we have this really famous brand Kleene, and Isis is actually in their advertisement for Kleene. Yeah. That is why we bought this brand actually. Like the English drop looks like this kind of ones, and you also have this ones with more coloring. And we also have other kinds of drops in here.
Drops.
Okay, so let's just try some of this drop.
Usually people like sweet.
But there's also the salty ones. But the sweet is...
People usually don't like that.
Yeah.
I think they are okay. They're really, usually really chewy. Mm. And they get stuck between your teeth. Which is really annoying because you have like black in your teeth.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get on to one of my favorite. It's this one, and it's called kokosmacroon. It's basically coconut with sugar and I think egg.
Egg, yes.
And it's delicious, like I think it's absolutely delicious. I think it's a good addition to eat just eat like a small part so we can actually get through them all.
And you can actually eat the paper that
yeah, it's like
it's eatable paper.
Edible paper. Paper. And it just looks like this. It's really delicious. It's really sweet. So if you love coconut, this is the one for you. Addictive. I just can't stop eating. Okay, well, we got our refill of tea, so we're ready to go. Next one is not the most famous.
It looks like this, and it's marzipan with chocolate
and sponge inside.
Sponge.
I'm not the biggest fan.
Okay, like it says like jam.
Jam, like some sort of thing. I'm not the biggest fan. I personally think it's too sweet.
Yeah.
And
what is it called? Mergpijpjes?
Bokkenpootjes, toch?
Dit is mergpijpjes.
I've already had enough. I can already feel the diabetes. It just dissolves. And usually when you eat too much of these, your stomach starts to hurt.
It's really starting to hurt.
Really? Last one is probably the most famous one. Everyone knows this, or at least.
It's called speculaas, and it has like these cute kind of
shapes. I don't know what this one is.
This one is a windmill, and of course, the Netherlands is very famous for its windmills. And we usually eat it around November, December with Sinterklaas.
Yeah.
And it's delicious with tea.
Just a lot, yeah. And it's really good when you like dip it into your tea because it gets like soft and because it's really crunchy.
It brings out the taste.
But it's really good. I haven't met anyone so far that didn't like it. So
yeah. We have this tradition in the Netherlands that when a baby is born, the parents give like an afterbirth party. And on that afterbirth party, we ate beschuit met muisjes. And these are these.
We have pink ones, it's because for the ladies.
And we have also blue ones for the boys. And you probably have heard of hagelslag, which is also quite a tradition.
Sprinkles. You can see like different hagelslag.
And we also made beschuit met muisjes.
Not
how it looks like. And you know why it is called beschuit met, why this is called muisjes? If you look closely, I don't know how I can do it correctly. Like,
wait. Is it probably, my fingers are so dirty from the
it has like a little bit like a mouse shape with a tail.
Can you see it? Oh, I don't think you can. Maybe you hold it before your in front of your head.
Jezus. Let's try the beschuit met muisjes. It is prone to fall off, so use a plate.
Usually most of it falls off. It's been a long time since I had this.
Mm-hmm, cool.
It's really crunchy.
Mm-hmm.
Is it enjoyable to eat it? Not really.
Those were all the Dutch snacks for today. Of course there are much more and we didn't try everything today, but we wanted to try, well, we wanted to show you the most famous and the most well known.
Yeah, which one did you think looked
the best?
Did you try any Dutch snacks yourself?
But I think it's just too sweet for me. Dutch cooks.
Cooks? That's for
yeah, today. That was it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And follow us also on Instagram. We are going to fight diabetes from this moment on.
And drink loads of tea.
video and bye bye! See you next time!
Poor teeth!
Yeah, poor teeth! Oh, we need to drink a lot of tea.
I think I'm gonna visit the dentist.